We're having a conversation over here. And we're talking about our successes or whatever.
How did you do it?
I told them very simple. 20 milligrams of Adderall. That's all it takes. You know what? I am very proud that, you know what?
Small pills.
You know what? I don't buy it illegally. I get it from the doctor. I've had a history of ADD. I got diagnosed in first grade. I got kicked out of school in first grade. Who knows if I have ADD? I don't. At the end of the day, it's on record by the doctor. And I've seen myself be so much more successful in business. And I'm able to concentrate so much more. Guys, the LinkedIn tip you're not going to get from most people. Social media tip you're not going to get from most people. Adderall. The COVID mental health awareness, 20 milligrams of Adderall. So I started off by 10 milligrams, but see your local doctor. We don't take any responsibility, nothing like that. Please ask your local doctor what other claims they make on the radio. We include those claims also into this video.